Alright, so until I get a mic, it's just gonna be shite quality. I'm gonna like turn it down, because I feel like you should hear me. Why didn't you hit a video game? Because I'm more important, right? Okay, that's fun. I've never played this game before. My friend recommended it to me. Hi, Jeanette, if you ever watch this. Love you. Oh, kind. Logic difficulty? Well, like, is it supposed to be, like, I'm a mean person, so, like, would I understand the mean, like, logic better than the gentle logic? Or is it just difficulty level? Let's do kind. We can be kind. Action. I don't know. I'm like not very good at video games. The internet says basically you have to be, anything you try, you have to be bad at it like at the beginning, like literally. I don't know if I believe that, but that's what we're going with today. Oh. So, like, I need some tips on, like, how to make friends. I'm really bad at it. I think because I'm a Capricorn, like, I just give off this, like, bitchy vibe, and then people, like, think I'm a suck-up hoe, when really I'm just, like, shy, like, kind of shy, or just, I'm just quiet, I'm not, like, necessarily shy, it's just, like, I don't have a lot of energy to, like, give out to people that I'm not interested in, like, or they're not gonna give me, like, the energy I want, I don't know, whatever, and I can also, like, read people like a fucking book, and so most people are just fucking lame as hell, and so I'm just like, yeah, I don't need that in my life. I'd rather be independent and alone. Gotta figure out how to make the chat show up on my screen, because I have no idea if anybody's watching, but I have social anxiety, so maybe that's a good thing for, like, starting out. It's like, I said mean for logic. I'm pretty smart, though, so let's see. Gotta pay attention. I do have, like, hella ADD. I would love to be scouted. It's always been a dream of mine to be an actor. I read really hella slow, so don't mind me. Was me?
Before we go any farther, I guess I should introduce myself. My name's Makoto Naegi.
You'll get there, honey. It all starts somewhere. Makoto. You remind me of my cat Makita. Don't kill yourself. These nuts trying to be swallowed whole. Just kidding, I don't have nuts. I wish I had some like pecans. Kind of preparation. Kind of mainframe hacking is this? Oh my god, I put way too much vodka in there. Uh-oh. Who is bitch? She's a high schooler? Fucking Hannah Montana bitch. Kinda cute. I could hit that. At me. Fucking, what was that magazine I was obsessed with? I don't know, but I would always rip out the posters of like fucking Liz McGuire or whatever her that bitch's name is and put them on my wall and like Simple Plan, hell yeah, and Good Charlotte. I actually need to go to this school. Slap here. that's kind of fishy, no? Why would they do that? They would just get bullied and, like, attacked by all their superpowers. Yeah, buddy. Like fucking Hogwarts. Hogwarts. Koronege. Have you ever been the new kid in school? Oh, I always live in the same fucking place. I always, like, was jealous of the new kid, like, that fresh start. And, like, seeing, like, who they would, like, become friends with and how their personality, like, totally changed. That looks like spam. Somebody's in my live! Looks like spam, though. Wanna become famous? Yeah, that'd be cool. That'd be P-tight, you know? But I'll have to buy followers? I don't have anybody. I can become famous on my own without having to buy shit. I can just be cool as fuck, and people will make me famous. Bruh. I don't know if my controls are like set up right or working. I'll try. Let's see. Okay, so I can look around. I can go look up, look down. Okay. Nah, just leave it there. Nobody got time for that. Who cleans anyway? Are windows a privilege here? Prison, not a school. What is? Nothing. Why do the walls look like giraffes? Yo, I guess there's like three, like games of this game. Like, there's three of them, and I bought all three of them as a package, so. Gotta be good. I'm pretty interested, honestly. These games are so fucking badass. These, like, story, whatever the fuck you call them. It's inspiring. I, like, wanna make one. Reminds me of, what was that fish game? His name Flounder, that's fucking Little Mermaid. There's like some fish game. There's Pajama Sam. Is he a fish? I don't think so. And there's this other one where he's a little fish and you go through and you just go left or right and click on shit, whatever. It's the same concept. All the animation. Yeah, really easy to make. It just takes a long time. Always lit. me see if there's any comments. Good. Are my boobies booby enough for you? Am I serving like Princess Peach vibes right now? Because I feel like a little, just a hair, right? Alright, let's get back to this. 23 minutes? Really? Alright. Frilly? Okay, chill! I should turn around. Yeah, I go this way. Oh, I run fast, ho. I'm a fast running ho. What's that TikTok song? Not running. Just like Michael Jackson, I'm a moonwalking home. The boys' bathroom is locked. Damn. Why the nurse's office got like hearts on it? Let's go in.
Whoa, hey! Another new kid?
Huh? Then you guys are all...
Yeah, we're all new here. Today's supposed to be our first day of class. So, counting him, that makes 15. Seems like a good cutoff point, but I wonder if this is everyone.
Your lips look like hamster lips, or like a pussy kind of, if like that is pussy.
Got it! Listen to me!
Oh my god, this is me at my job! They fired me for it. Hose? I'm better for it, like, fuck them. They didn't appreciate me. They don't deserve me. I'm just late with it, alright? It's part of my mental illness, alright?
That's right.
Deal with it, alright?
Huh?
Yeah.
This is like icebreakers in school. I fucking hated that shit. Oh my god. I didn't know what the fuck to say. I always said like the dumbest shit. Like, wasn't even like the right answer because I just couldn't think of it because of anxiety.
I'm Kiyotaka Ishimaru. I believe in bold simplicity. Let's work together on our educational crusade.
Hell yeah, I can get on some bold simplicity. Yeah, that sounds cool as shit. Man. Okay. Kiyotaka Ishimaru. He's got the morals. He's got the spiky hair. He looks like a general. Kiyotaka Ishimaru.
You hear me?
Spiky hair. He's gonna tell you to secure yourself every single day. That's a good reminder.
Not that you'll remember my name anyway, but...
Hell, you gotta get some more confidence.
Toko.
Toko Fukawa. Toko Fukawa. Am I supposed to remember what it is? Because I ate. He liked to write and not have confidence. My nephew told me he was writing a book and he was on page, like, 44,000. And I was like... Page what? I'm still like, did he mean 4,000? He's kind of, he should be in the school. But I'm sure of the name. Makoto Naegi. Naegi. Makoto Naegi. Alright. I just thought we could fuck, you know? You know, I just thought after class.
I'm telling you.
That girl, man.
Anyway.
Is this how you get boys? Alright, so she's insecure and a writer took the walk off. I didn't mean to talk to you again. Bye-bye. Okay. And Kiyotaka Ishimaru, he's got the morals and a general outfit. This whole looks like
she'd be down the pole. I look forward to getting to know you.
I'm not a lesbian, but I'm a male character, and I guess that's a straight way of thinking that I would, like, go for the gals. That's why. That's... Hell yeah. Me too, girl. Me too.
Hey,
Just hold on. You hear me?
Sorry.
Yo, the name's Leon Kuwata.
I think this is a murder mystery game. Who's gonna die? Who do you think the murderer is, and who do you think is gonna die? I think the pop singer might die. Oh, he looks different. Is it him? Huh? Leon Kuwata.
Break.
Honestly, like, shaveheads are probably in my top 5 of biggest turn-ons for some reason. So weird.
Listen. You know,
he was just good at. All right.
How cool is that?
Not very cool. I don't get the concept of this school. Like, he's here to learn music. I don't know what the other fools are here for, but they all have special powers. Like, they're they're teaching them how to like harness like special powers to like what?
I am Hifumi Yamada.
Now it looks like normal. Where'd your pussy lips go?
I don't mind.
Fantic creator?
However, yes, indeed.
So, porn? Oh, there's more? Ooh. I don't know, she looks... I like her fit, for real. But she seems pretty hot, too. Start here.
Heya! I'm Aoi Asahina. But my friends just call me Hina. Sup?
You got it. Yeah. Huh?
She's a dumb hoe, but she cute. Okay, this little shy girl.
Hello. Nice to meet you. I'm Chihiro Fujisaki.
I hope y'all can hear me. I always have the anxiety that y'all can't hear a fucking word I'm saying. Alright, no, it's Gucci. You can hear me, right?
Huh? I'm sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Huh? Thank you.
This bitch looks cool as fuck. I don't even notice her from afar.
My name is Kyoko Kirigiri.
Yoko Kirigiri.
What? That doesn't matter. Whew.
Enishima. Charmed, I'm sure.
Makes sense.
What can we do? Totally!
Okay, after I meet all these fools, I'm gonna get some more chaser. Nice to fucking meet ya. Racer? Mondo Awada?
I am Sakura Ogami.
Oh, that's a girl? Good for you, girl.
Name's Byakuya Togami.
Byakuya Togami.
Come on.
I'm Yasuhiro Hagakure. Hiro for short. Take it easy, yeah? I know I will.
They're all white. Have we noticed this yet? Right there. Right?
could it be for Sirius?
Vessels? Okay.
You know?
What a dummy. You have a mental health issue, like, chill.
I am Celestia Ludenberg.
Piece of shit!
Are you for real?
Testing. Mic check 1, 2. This is a test of the school broadcast system.
It's so creepy.
Can you hear me? Okay, well then. To all incoming students, I would like to begin the entrance ceremony at right now. Please make your way to the gymnasium at your earliest convenience. That's all. I'll be waiting.
Also for you.
Goodbye.
Hey!
Could it be? You know?
Anyway.
See.
I'm nervous to go to the fucking gym as well in real life. So I feel you there, brother. Alright, slot 2. Alright, 2 seconds. Oh my god, body. Any fools in my life? Fools, any fools, any fools in my life. Cause I have fun. Who are you? Say hello.
Hi. Say it back. Hello. Say it back. My one viewer. Hello.
Alright, you wanna see what's happening in the gymnasium? Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. How do I get there? Yeah, I didn't mean to click on that, sorry. Here we go!
Hey, come on!
This is bad.
This is bad.
Zoinks.
Hello, is everyone here? Good, then let's get things rolling.
Huh? Teddy bear?
I'm not a teddy bear. I am Monokuma! And I am this school's headmaster. Nice to meet you all.
Hold on a second.
It's true.
Uh-huh.
What are you gonna do?
This is so sketch. What?
What's this?
Was there a clause? Was there a fine print? Like,
hey, actually.
Yes, indeed. Best people reward for murdering somebody you believe. Well, yeah, especially since I'm the fucking normal one. And I'm like, let's say you want to stay here for the rest of your life. You just never know what's going to fucking murder you. They actually go into school and they're gonna teach them shit. Like, where will they be able to apply what they learn? Like,
blabbering? What do you mean blabbering? Stop blabbering on about blabbering on! How strange.
Dead.
What's the matter?
You son of a bitch.
Gotcha, you little piece of shit. I don't know if you're a toy or a stuffed animal or whatever the hell.
Oh, the battery's running low.
I'm gonna rip you to fucking shreds.
Violence against the headmaster is in violation of school regulations.
Shut the fuck up. Let me out of here, I swear to Christ. Hey, damn it. Piece of shit!
Watch out!
Huh?
They didn't even specify who you should murder. If he murders you, then maybe you can leave.
This is bad.
Yep.
Not cool, man. Honestly, this is like way more interesting than Valhalla. Valhalla's pretty boring, fucking boring. I don't know, I like it. You guys should keep going with it. I don't know, this is just pretty crazy. Valhalla, you just fucking make drinks. Like, listen to ask.
You guys?
I guess. I can't get my Twitch, the chat to show up on my screen, but I just like need to have my phone signed in and on my live. And that counts for the viewer, right? Or no?
Yes, indeed.
Okay, fine. Bye, bitch.
Calm down.
ridiculous.
So, in other words,
a lot to take in there. I need tips on like how to gain Twitch followers. How do I market myself? So I wear a bikini while I'm live? Don't call this right. This little cute poo right here. Little cute poo. This little number. Should I wear that? This is intriguing. I'm into this for real. Okay. Bye! It was so fun playing with you!